Care to purchase an offering? Departed, rest in peace.
Everblossom flower. Yes. There's no mistaking it. Please show me your face. Something has happened, I see.
This will allow my lord to achieve purification. I am merely doing what must be done.
I understand. I bid you good fortune in the battles to come. Master Wolf.
Yes?
I pray for your victory in battle.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Master Wolf.
You have a slightly different air about you now. It's as though you've overcome something. Idols are all I can carve. The only Buddhas the wood shows me have faces of wrath, and I can only carve what I see. I'm parched. Could use a cup of tea. Hey, don't be afraid to go all out. This temple has too many visitors lately. Hey, don't be afraid to go all out.
No, that's not true. That guy, I know he looks a little shifty, but he's a good man.
Kotaro?
Oh, it's you! I'm glad you made it. Look, everyone, Mr. Shinobi is here too! Ah, children, greet him properly. All right. You can't see them, can you?
The rejuvenated children?
Yes! You can't see them, but they're there. They're adorable kids. Right then, I must give you my thanks. Take this. Thank you so, so much.
What is it?
The kids are saying thank you too. They're so adorable.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are welcome here.
This is for you.
What is this?
I found a note saying I should give this to you.
Thank you. I will accept it.
What's wrong?
I still cannot help but detest them. Shinobi of the Divine Air, this time the rice grew well. Now, hold out your hand.
Please.
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
I thank you.
Rice is very precious. Please come again, should you want for more. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead. Oh, Shinobi of the Divine Air, I awaited your return. I apologize. Shinobi of the Divine Air, the rice is not yet ready for harvest. I shall give you more when the harvest is complete. I apologize. Shinobi of the Divine Air, the rice is not yet ready for harvest. I shall give you more when the harvest is complete. Thank you for visiting. Shinobi of the Divine Air, I awaited your return. I apologize. Shinobi of the Divine Air, the rice is not yet ready for harvest. I shall give you more when the harvest is complete. Thank you for visiting.
Wolf, we've finally done it. Once we make the fountainhead incense, you can infuse your clothes with the aroma. Now, place all of the ingredients in the incense burner.
As you wish.
Wolf, we've finally done it. Once we make the fountainhead incense, you can infuse your clothes with the aroma. Now, place all of the ingredients in the incense burner.
As you wish. My lord.
Wolf, the mortal blade. Fear not. I will only make a shallow cut. Would you draw the mortal blade from its sheath?
Yes, my lord.
Forgive me, but close your eyes.
Yes, my lord.
Ugh. It's over now, Wolf.
How is the wound?
I'm fine. I just made a small cut on my chest. So this is the fountainhead incense. It's so extraordinarily nostalgic.
I see.
Well, do you notice anything different?
The aroma and Fountainhead Palace. Those words have been burned into my mind.
Fountainhead Palace. It's just as Lord Takeru wrote. That place must lead to the Divine Realm. But how can the Fountainhead Palace be reached?
A sweetly scented bridal offering. That was written on the altar where the fragrant stone was placed.
Yes. You now carry the aroma of the Fountainhead incense. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you if you go to the shrine within the cave. Immortality shall soon be severed. I'm counting on you, Wolf.
As you wish.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, I awaited your return. Please, take this rice.
Thank you.
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
You have my gratitude.
Of course. Rice is a precious thing. Remember to chew properly before swallowing. Thank you for visiting. Shinobi of the Divine Air.
What's wrong?
It is nothing serious. More importantly, your rice.
Hold on. You don't look well. Rest.
Yes, I understand.
What can I do?
What?
Is there something I can get you?
Well, then I'd like to eat a persimmon.
All right.
You've come to visit, Shinobi of the Divine Air.
I found a persimmon.
Truly? You brought me a persimmon.
Eat.
Yes. Thank you. It's sweet and delicious.
Good.
Shinobi, hold out your hand.
But...
No need to hesitate. Hold out your hand.
All right.
A bountiful harvest for you. I thank you, Shinobi of the Divine Air. The crop is plentiful, thanks to the persimmon you gave me. I ask that you also give some to the Divine Air of the Dragon's Heritage.
I will.
Wolf, you're back.
I am. I have something for you, Lord Kuro.
Something for me?
Here.
This? It's rice.
Yes. The Divine Child of Senpo Temple told me to give this to you.
She did? Then I am grateful. This looks like good rice. Each grain glistens.
It is sweet when you bite into it.
Bite? Wolf... Rice tastes a lot better when cooked.
My lord.
So do you like sweet things?
I will eat anything.
Which means you don't dislike sweets then. Right. I'll make something nice for you.
Something... nice?
You'll have to wait and see. I'll make something nice for you with the rice you gave me.
Something nice?
You'll just have to wait and see. Sorry to keep you waiting, Wolf. Come now, hold out your hand.
My lord. What is...
Sweet sticky rice balls. I made them with the rice from the Divine Child. Eat it. Don't be shy.
This is very good.
That it is. That it is. How was the rice ball?
It was delicious.
I bet it was. Ever since I was little, I've enjoyed making sweets. I used to always sneak into the kitchen back at the Hirata estate. Maybe one day, I'll open up a tea house, if I ever have the time. I hope he's all right. Huh? Oh, Wolf, are you unhurt?
My lord.
Ah, this is for you.
Dragon tears. I will obtain them and return.
Yes, I'm counting on you, Wolf. Did you give the rice to the Divine Heir?
Yes, he made rice balls out of it.
The Divine Heir of the Dragon's Heritage? He made them himself.
Yes, and he was enthusiastic, and I had one. It was very good.
That's good to hear. Oh, I see. He may be the Divine Heir of the Dragon's Heritage, but... he's still human, after all. What am I saying? Of course he is. I am sure he had his doubts about severing immortality as well. Yet even so, it is the path he chose. There is something I would like to ask you, Shinobi of the Divine Heir.
Yes?
What is his name?
Lord Kuro.
Lord Kuro. It has a fine ring to it. I should like to meet him someday. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, you are welcome here.
I've brought a persimmon.
Oh my.
Eat it.
Yes, I will. There's nothing quite like a persimmon. Nothing is so delicious.
I see.
I apologize, Shinobi of the Divine Heir. The rice is not yet ready for harvest. I shall give you more when the harvest is complete.
I've brought a persimmon.
Oh my.
Eat it.
Yes, I will. Oh my. This is...
what?
So wonderfully sweet and delicious. Persimmons are truly crimson gems. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Heir. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead. don't want to lose them. But if I were to choose the path of returning the dragon's heritage, it may come to pass that I would have to leave all of you. Thank you for your kind words. My friends, listen. He is actually quite kind. He gave me this.
Hello?
Oh, Shinobi of the Divine Air. I didn't hear you come in. It is thanks to you that I've been able to have a deep conversation with my friends.
With the children of the Rejuvenating Waters?
Yes. There is something I would like to discuss. I believe we should aim not to sever the dragon's heritage, but instead to return it to its rightful place.
Return the dragon's blood?
That's right. The dragon's heritage was set free from its homeland, and it drifted here to Japan. Its power was never meant for this land. Until something is done, it will continue to corrupt the lives of those who encounter it. The dragon's heritage and those connected to it. It is only right that they return home. To the west. To the birthplace of the divine dragon. However, there is one problem. I am unsure of the exact destination.
Who would know?
Perhaps the High Priest of Senpo Temple. Or...
And he is?
He's the founder of Senpo Temple. I wonder how old he actually is.
He can be found in a narrow cave, not far from the inner sanctum.
Shinobi of the Divine Air.
Yes?
This path differs from that of the one to sever immortality. I do not wish to force my opinion upon you. Should you wish to return the dragon's heritage, then perhaps you should seek out the High Senpo Priest.
I'll think about it.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, have you perhaps met with the High Priest of Senpo Temple?
I found him. He was dead.
The High Priest was infested. How could this come to be?
I do not know. However, he left this note.
I will take a look. I see. Consuming 2 persimmons of the serpent will allow one to become a cradle for the Divine Air. This will make it possible to return the dragon's heritage to its homeland. I shall become the cradle.
You're sure of this?
Of course. I am the only surviving divine child of the rejuvenating waters. Death does not come easily to me. Shinobi of the Divine Air, if you wish to take the path to return the dragon's heritage, then bring me 2 persimmons of the serpent.
Where should I begin?
I believe it is said that the liver of a great serpent is stained red like a persimmon. Shinobi of the Divine Air, have you acquired both persimmons of the serpent?
Yes, I've found them.
This shade of red, it is as I expected. A persimmon is an apt comparison.
You're actually going to eat them?
Of course. Doing so will allow me to become a cradle to return the dragon's heritage to its home. However, I hesitate to eat them in front of you. Please come back after some time. Divine Air? Are you there?
Your eyes.
Ah. You have returned, Shinobi of the Divine Air. It appears I have succeeded in becoming the cradle. Could you please take my hand?
Yes. What?
It is cold, much like an ice house, which is why, see? My tears, they freeze as they flow down my face. These frozen tears, take them.
Frozen tears. Does this mean?
Yes, I believe this is what the text referred to as cold dragon tears. The Divine Air must drink them together with the dragon tears of the Divine Realm. If he does so, I believe Lord Kuro will be able to rest within the cradle. Shinobi of the Divine Air, what would you ask of me? If you wish to return the dragon's heritage to its rightful place, give him the frozen tears together with the dragon tears. He only needs but to drink them. Shinobi of the Divine Air, please search for the dragon tears. Shinobi of the Divine Air, I look forward to the time we next meet.